One thing to think about when you're making your pieces is looking at how the eye works. We usually read left to right, and when you view an image, you usually view text first. I want it to be something that felt like it has a lot of movement and it has a lot of happiness to it. So I chose a font that I felt like had all those different qualities.